This is Master Cosmos World Banker. Subscribe to the channel, like the video, share the video, and comment. Yeah, comment. Please, if you're new here, subscribe to the channel. Okay, so let's move to 2012. Let's move to 2012 and see if you can drop Live Banker. Let's move to 2012 and see. Okay, so 2012 event 252. Event 252. Let's mark this numbers, first and second box number. First and second box number. So let's count 8 weeks down. So correct counting weeks. 8 weeks down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You see this first box number came to drop with addition 27, which is 12, 15. Addition 27. Now, after addition 27 drop, you will see single 555. You will see single 555. But let's proceed the plan. So after this, double six came to drop 8 weeks down. The closing number, which is the 44, should drop in machine the following week. Should drop in the machine following week. So after the 66 came to drop, following with 44 came to drop. Then with single 555 in winning, then 44 in machine. Now, before single 555 will drop, let's move to where it created addition 27, then this 66 came. So this is the addition 27. Now let's move to machine the center box number, which is 30. This is the center box number 30. So let's stand on this 30 and count 4 weeks up in machine. 4 weeks up. So let's stand on this 30. 1, 2, 3, 4. You see this 30. So this is telling us that let this 30 drop at four weeks down. 4 weeks down at center position. So this came to drop at first, then 4 weeks, then came to drop at center. And this 44 year came. This 44 year came. After this addition 27, then following single 555, then 44. Let's compare to the current. This is the event. But let's compare to the current before I proceed the plan. And this is the current. Current came to set at 733. Event 733. 1320. First and second box. Let's mark it down. First and second box. Now, correct counting weeks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. This 13 came to drop. And this 13 plus 14 here give us addition 27. This 13 here and 14 give us addition 27. After this 13 drop following week, let this number move to machine. Winning. Now, let's move to where addition 27 came to set. You will see center box number, which is the 77. This 77 and count 4 weeks up. 4 weeks up, because 77 at center. So 1, 2, 3, 4. 77 at first box. This came to lose 30. Then 1, 2, 3, 4. You see 30. And this came to lose 77. 1, 2, 3, 4, you will see 77. So after all this set, now this is telling us let this 30 should turn by force, which is single three. Let this 30. 1, 2, 3. 10 and come. Single three. Now, after this set, you will see 13 came to drop, and this 13 to provide the addition 27. Yeah, and this 20 moved to machine with 55 single five. Then 77, 1, 2, 3, 4, 77. Now, this is telling us, let this 77 10, and 77 10 be 77. 77 10 is 77. So let carry 77. Move 1 to 90. Let carry 77. Go 1 to 90. 77. And let's check some events out. It will surely drop 1 or 2. 2011. Then 2, 3, 4, you see 70. Following week 71. Following week 79. Then 66. Then on the line of 79, you will see 66 in machine. So this is the event. 26, 48, single 9. You can try this event out. And if you do compare to the current, you will see 70 here. Following week 71. Following week 79. This is the event. C 26 48 single 9. Please, I'm a writer and I do give 30% discount to each and everyone. You can list your game for me on WhatsApp through this number 0544 66 950. 30% discount is given to each and everyone. So just list your game for me on WhatsApp. I will write and snap your ticket for you. Yeah. 6 to 1, 90, 26, 48, 79. This is the event. Yeah. And don't forget on a live banker 77. May luck locate us all. Bye bye.